80 to 90% of New Year's resolutions failed. Every day is a new challenge. Every day we can stick to our resolution. So if we don't understand this, then making any resolution won't help. Successful people don't wait for the new year to create or follow the resolution. The problem is with the way we approach resolutions. We see the new year as a new beginning point and start making resolutions in order to achieve things that have been pending for a long time. In doing so, we usually make it a long list, and we do not have the willpower to do all of them at the same time, and hence we start procrastinating. We can instead make use of systems instead of defining goals for our resolutions. This goals vs systems approach allow us to get into habits instead of targeting goals that might eventually exhaust our willpower and force us to quit sooner or later. Also, having unavoidable daily reminders can be helpful too. Most of the time, New Year resolutions fail. I think they fail because the New Year is considered to be a landmark or a milestone, not only for celebrations, breaking old habits along with a long to-do list. I think we demand too much from the New Year, but in reality, what happens is just the mere change in the year. Earth has actually completed 365 days revolving around the sun, and if it's a leap year, then there are 366 days. That's all that has happened with the merrymaking of New Year. Breaking bad old habits needs willpower that we can achieve when we actually decide to overcome that, realizing the adverse impact of that habits. It does not end necessarily need a New Year kind of thing. We tend to procrastinate on breaking bad habits that have got embedded so deeply in our lifestyle. It needs a plan. A very well thought out plan, then only it could be executed successfully. People also lack motivation. I think idolizing someone who is closely associated with us, or comes from a background similar to us, or maybe somebody whom we can look up to, helps a lot in overcoming a bad habit or in embracing a new habit. Over expectations from yourself also bring down the tempo when we fail to do exactly what we planned. Slight deviation must be accepted, and gradually a change can be brought. Giving up easily is also one of the reasons. Changes can start today itself. Just decide and always weigh the pros and cons of your old habits. Don't overburden New Year with the expectations. Take life easy and change. Well, start it now. Mostly because resolutions are overambitious, impractical, or done at a state of mind when the indulgence is purely for the time being. Apart from this, factors like lack of motivation, lack of seriousness, lack of time, lack of money, lack of options to fulfill one resolution, procrastination, and essentially not being up for it, can be the reasons for which New Year resolution never works for most people. Now, how to get these across is another matter of discussion. This is just a problem definition.